how the sweet cherry Merton Glory looks in June. That's the cherry Merton Glory. It's quite large compared with my finger for the scale. That's the size of a plum. And the color is changed now. So probably in a few weeks' time it will be ready to harvest.